cool old jazz songs are, so that's something we have in common.
True, we do.
And this is a cool old jazz song that Nat King Cole did very well, and Milton showed it to me a little while ago, and I thought, hey, that's a cool song. Maybe we should sing it together.
I don't want, that's Carson's show, I don't, this song, the thing I love about this song, this is a Nat King Cole B-side written by a couple of guys called Don Wolfe and Alan Brandt. Have you heard of them?
They're huge.
We've not.
But they're big in Japan.
In Akron, they're huge. But in all seriousness, I hadn't heard of them myself, I still haven't. But, I mean, I have now, actually. But it's a kind of, it's like a B-song, sort of mildly novelty record. And in this day and age, you have all these numbers and people say, well, this guy's this great guy, he writes this great stuff, he's an intense content. And this was supposed to be a throwaway song, and it's better than most of the stuff people call the heavy, intense content stuff. Anyway, that's all I have to say.
Yep. Point being, back in the day, people really knew how to write a song.
Kids today, they just don't know. Get off my lawn.
All right, we've been hanging out too much. Let's play a song.
Crossed that intersection, a truck came in my direction, crash. Then the driver said, look out, man, can't you see the light is still red? Now he tells me, people wait until it's much too late. Now he tells me,
I went to a swimming school, jumped to that swimming pool, woke to hear the doctor say, they don't fill the pool till the middle of May. Well, now he tells me, it's much too late. And now he tells me,
seems I'm the kind that people want when things have gone too far. Thought of the 13th that was born beneath that unlucky star.
I went to a gypsy fellow. He was a fortune teller. Looked at me, became forlorn. He said, don't you know you should have never been born?
Now he tells me,
people wait until it's much too late. I'll see you next time.